In this lesson, a PlantSight project is associated to a WorkSet that was created in Lesson 1. A web browser is used to navigate to plantsight.bentley.com. In the PlantSight homepage, the PlantSight Essentials is selected for this lesson. On the upper right-hand corner of the webpage, the button Register a Project starts a new PlantSight project creation. The project information is entered on the next page, a number, a name, and the engineering location. A time zone, a data center, a billing country. The external team members that are outside of the domain can be allowed in the project. It is also possible to cover the cloud service usage cost for external team members. But in this lesson, the external team members will not be allowed. A cover photo can be defined for your project to make it easier to find it in the homepage. Any projects can be used as templates for future projects. The template project stores settings, roles, and permissions for the project. By clicking the Skip and Register, it will not use a predefined project template, and the project uses default settings. The project registration is completed, and the project homepage is shown in the browser. The Administration button on the PlantSight web portal allows you to configure PlantSight project options. The Team Members section is used to define team members and their roles in the project. In the Manage Project Team Members page, users can be added by clicking on the Add Users button. Project members can be added by name from your organization or by email if they are external. In this lesson, two internal team members are added. An optional project invitation message can be entered that will be included in the email sent to the added users. User roles can be defined in the role column. The Add Users button will add the new users to the PlantSight project. The Manage Roles button is used to define user roles and permissions that allow users to perform specific engineering data manager tasks, such as creating tags, editing tags, deleting tags, and so on. User roles can be modified individually by selecting the user and click on the Modify Roles. Once the dialog appears, available roles can be assigned to the role to be assigned group in the right side. When a change is made, the Modify Roles button will be activated. After it is clicked, the process is completed. A new project has now been created and users have been assigned to it. In the next lesson, an OpenPlant WorkSet will be associated to this new PlantSight project.